请介绍吧。
Hello everybody, my name is Papa. I can do shadowing of story 35. For snowplant. The word given to the area by explorers because of the Vindel's climbing mountains. Vindel's mountains are rich bands of silver ore, and the Valesuit became known as the Silver State. By 1900, the silver ran out, and the weather faced financial disaster. Like in the other industry, the Valesuit collapsed gambling in 1931. There was a burst of growth in population after 1940, and again between 1960 and 1970. This time, the population almost doubled.
Well, I finally
made it to Las Vegas.
I left
Los Angeles at 1:30, and here I am, 2 hours later, lying in the hot sun by the beautiful swimming pool, Flamingo Hilton Hotel. I decided to have a swim and relax for a while before dinner. After I checked in the hotel, I went to see about 9 tickets for a show tonight. It was really lucky. I got a ticket for the second show. That's at midnight.
More later, MK.
Pages from the diary.
Wednesday afternoon. Dear diary.
Right now I'm seeing in the new opening this talent.
You wouldn't believe
this one. In front of me, there's a huge screen with live television.
I'm watching a horse race
that's going by satellite from a racetrack in New York.
It's going right now,
and here I'm sitting comfortably in Las Vegas watching a race.
The wall all around
the huge TV screen is a gigantic electronic display panel.
It's all written
by computers.
TV interview.
Alan Avery says,
Easy come, easy go. John is a professional gambler.
John is going to have
a program today. How long have you been in this business?
Almost 12 years.
Do you play the casino?
What about?
But the casino, no professional gamblers at work.
So I'm not going to stay.
Someone's playing private games.
I see.
Tell us about your biggest win, John.
Well, one night,
not so long ago, I went over $270,000. That's great, John. What do you do about that money?
I didn't do anything with it.
I lost it all in the wind at the same night. It does it all.
The last check.
Girl here in Las Vegas, Sandra.
Sandra, tell us about your job.
Well, I think of myself
more as a dancer than a showgirl.
I've been dancing until I was 5 years old.
How tall are you, Sandra?
I'm 5'10".
And would you believe I am the shortest girl in the line?
Wow.
So how much show do you do for me?
We do two shows a night.
One at 9 o'clock and another midnight. Rehearse in the afternoon.
You take it like your job?
Yes.
I like being silent.
I meet a lot of interesting people.
And I make good money. But I'm not going to be a showgirl first of my life. I want to go to college to study dance. That's my real love.
Thanks, Sandra.
And good luck to you.
Excellent. You are super good, okay? Give me your card. 那个你刚刚跟舒婉同一个高跟鞋，哇！
你跟的真的很勉强。对啊，我刚在旁边听，我都觉得说我之前没有跟的比你好。我没有在夸张，真的。就你跟的都很流畅，然后你的声音也很好听，那就去加油。那期待以后你可以比我更厉害。
可以吗？
有没有信心？
可以。
大神有没有信心？有没有信心？有。